was true. In a time of fear, he was faithful to justice, to the liberty of love, to the courage of conscience, and to community here in the Twin Cities.